In this week's edition of Earth from Space, the Copernicus Sentinel-2 mission takes us over Finistère, a French department in the west of Brittany. Brittany is an important cultural region in the northwest of France. Previously a kingdom, then a duchy, Brittany was united with France in 1532. Today, Brittany is divided into four departments: Ille-et-Vilaine in the east, Morbihan in the south, Côte d'Armor in the north, and Finistère in the west. Brittany has over 1,000 kilometers of coastline, with a wide range of beaches and rocky coastal scenery, making it a popular holiday destination. In this summary image, fields blanket and dominate the French countryside. Brittany is one of the leading vegetable growing regions in France, and is known for its artichokes, cauliflowers, carrots and potatoes. In fact, France is one of the EU's leading agricultural countries, and is home to around a third of all agricultural land in the EU. The city of Brest can be seen in the left of the image, lying along the sheltered bay close to the western tip of the peninsula. With a population of around 150,000, Brest is the largest city in the Finistère department. The port town played an important role in French history, as it was a key naval base during the Second World War. Just west of Brest lies Pointe de Corsin, otherwise known as the westernmost point of continental France. The name Finistère derives from the Latin finis terre, meaning end of the earth. Wesson and the Iroise Islands lie around 30 kilometers from the coast of France and can be seen in the left of the image. The Copernicus Sentinel-2 mission is designed to provide images that can be used to distinguish between different crop types, as well as data on numerous plant indices, such as leaf area, leaf chlorophyll, and leaf water, all essential to monitor plant growth accurately.